Hundreds of children have a better life and was a single mom to two little boys. But early this morning, 36-year-old Nashe Riley and her mother Jackie were shot to death in a home on East 40th Terrace near Vineyard in Kansas City. Her sons were there when it happened. Sloan Heller is live at the Kansas City Health Department where Nashe worked. Hi, Sloan.
Good morning, Lindsay. You know, Nashe Riley worked here for 4 years, and so you can imagine so many people inside the Kansas City Health Department got to know her professionally as well as personally. And when many of them came in this morning, there was a meeting where the news was broken again about her and her mother being shot to death inside her mother's home this morning. Some people were told already had heard it on the news, but other people, they were hearing this really shocking information for the first time. And as you can imagine, having a really tough time processing what they were hearing. Nashe's family had a very similar reaction. I can tell you, we were out there this morning. I talked to her dad several times throughout the morning, and he just said the whole situation to him was surreal. Now, as you mentioned, Nashe helping hundreds of children over the last several years, all of these children with special health care needs. Some of them needed wheelchairs, others had psychological and emotional needs. She also had a second job helping children who were at risk, and she was also getting her master's in early childhood education.
The consummate professional, she was always here working to make things better for everyone. I mean, not just for herself, but to make for everyone around her.
Now again, Nashe had two children, two little boys, ages 2 and 9 years old, both home when all of this happened. We're told that they're staying with relatives right now. As far as the suspect in this double shooting, I talked to police just about an hour ago. They tell me that they are still looking for the suspect. They have somebody in mind. They're not releasing any information, though, at this point. We're live in Kansas City. Sloan Heller, NBC Action News.